Tulsa Transit adding a second rapid bus service line. This one will run along Route 66. It'll run from downtown Tulsa on 11th to Garnett and then down to 21st to connect at the Eastgate Metroplex. Tulsa Transit's holding public meetings about the line and in-person meetings later this week to get input from the community. The new bus line will go into service in 2024.